But if you asked yourself why my husband has been so cold to you the past few months, it's because it was my bed he was sharing. It was my body he wanted, not yours.
I don't deserve you.
You cannot begin to know how much I hate you.
I had hope. You may have come to have a tenderness. I only ask that you do not plot against my life. You lied to me,
Father.
And you are as treacherous as your mother.
Is it any wonder he wanted you dead?